It's like it's providing power to it, and it shouldn't be. Ooh, shoot. That's weird. Ugh, whatever. But anyway, you get the general idea. I would suggest doing it that way. It just needs an inverter, really. We'd have to take a little more space back here, basically, and do a little extra inverter to get it to work right. I think this works just fine. Basically, the idea is a signal light to show whether the lockdown's on or not. You know, if it is, then the lockdown is on. If it's not, then, you know, the fort's open. That's all. So, yeah. Anyway, let me show you the new portal room real quick. I'm going to put this redstone away. I don't know why I went down two levels then, but whatever. And I'll show you the new portal for the secondary fort. Because it did have to move. It was a little off, which is not a huge surprise, considering. I guess we can put the button away. Or the switch, sorry. Oops. Whoops. Gosh, focus. So, and I will warn you, it could freeze on me. It seems to do it a lot. I don't know if it's something going on with the biomes and lighting. I know he said there was something about it and single or multiplayer having issues with that, so maybe it's also somewhat affecting single player, but just not quite as bad. It's rather random, and it only happens, it seems, in a certain area. It's very odd. I guess we'll see. So anyway, let's head back to the Nether. And like I said, we will go to the other portal, and I will show you that that portal. So all we really did was just move the portal room, is all I really did. First, the fort secondary. Yeah. So let's go take a look-see really fast. Ah, the sounds of the Nether. Bring that down just a tad. Besides the bridge, the majority of the bridge, everything was done with normal difficulty. The only part of the bridge that was not, or the only part that was done on peaceful was the majority of the bridge, and that was just for time reasons. I just wanted to get it done fairly quickly, otherwise it was taking forever. And just for the record, those sounds are ghasts burning. It's fucking crazy. Creepy as shit. Alright. Very happy with how this turned out. I mean, and you guys saw most of it coming down, and I'm sorry about those audio issues. I did not realize that it was that bad until it was too late, until it finally went out on me, too. So, still using my wife's headset at the moment. Hopefully we'll be able to get a new one tomorrow. I don't know. It depends. May have to wait till Friday on that. So, go into the portal room. There we go. So we're heading back to Fort Secondary now. And you will see that I did move it. And it's more in the direction of where it was coming out at. Which is exactly what you should do. If it's coming out somewhere else than you did, you put your other portal. Move the portal in one of the realms. In this case, the Nether one is in this little island with lava all around on the other opposite direction. So, in this case, it was easier for me to move the portal in the overworld, or the normal realm, than it was in the Nether, especially considering I just encased the darn thing to protect it. So, in this case, it was easier for me to do that, whereas our first portal, it was easier for me to move in the Nether because it didn't have to go very far. So here we are, see our fort. Fort Secondary. It's nothing horribly special to look at right now. You can see the old portal room, which was right here. You can see it's sealed up. I did bring it down and just moved it. And then the smelter room. So, yeah. I mean, that's all that Fort Secondary has right now. I probably won't work on it a whole ton right now, because there's still a lot to do back at Fort Primary, and, of course, Complex Alpha and all that, but it's nice to know that we have another fort out here ready to go and have fun with some of this biome stuff around here, and who knows what we'll be able to make. It's not... There it goes. I told you, the little bug and issue and stuff, I don't know why it happens. My guess is something to do with the lighting system, so... Anyway, guys, I'm going to have to let you go for the moment, but, you know, when we come back, we'll do some more stuff, so stay tuned. Hey, everyone, QuickShow14 back here, Minecraft LP. Been a little bit for you guys. Sorry about the break. We're back at Fort Primary now. Been doing a lot of work while you've been away, just expanding the fort a bit, so let me show you what I've got accomplished before we get into some new stuff. I've expanded the fort out quite a bit, just kind of giving it new areas, new spaces. No real use for them yet, but we are just getting in there. So first we have this expansion over here. This hallway, it's not completely finished, but it's there. Some new rooms. All that fun stuff, excuse me. Expanded this out. Now, nothing's finished, horribly finished, but we've expanded it out quite a bit. Giving them some new rooms, you know, and there's not, like I said, nothing in these rooms right now. I said that like 3 times now. Sorry, I'm getting a little tired this morning. I haven't slept yet. But I got a lot done and a lot put in here, so I just want to show you guys what it all looks like. All you guys really missed was a lot of digging and a couple of depths. Deaths, even. Freaking boomers. I swear, I must have like a freaking green magnet on me or something. So, one thing we did do is I did connect the cactus and reed farm to the fort here hall, and I did expand it a bit, as you can see, which is quite nice. See, I reorganized them as well a little bit, which is awesome. So, that's quite cool. Because of that, of course, lag. Hello. I did have to reorganize this a little bit because it was a little closer than I figured to the portal room. Oops. So yeah, that's there. Had to do some rewiring too for the wiring behind this because to make sure I could put in rooms and such like this. Otherwise it would be in the way, not just for this floor, but for the second floor as well. Second floor's got a lot of work done to it here. As you can see, you got some rooms here. Room here. There's a couple of rooms here which actually hit the thing, so I just kind of made it part of the room. Oh, excuse me. Too much chips this morning. Whew. So yeah, like I said, nothing's really complete. Just ironing out the fort a little more and making it look really nice. There is a reason for a whole bunch of these other rooms, too, because we may need the storage space as we're getting ready to, or I'm getting ready to do something, which we'll get to here in a bit. See, I have a path heading down here. I don't know where it's going to go, what it's going to do, but it looks neat. Lord knows we've been meaning to expand this front out a bit anyway. So yeah, that's really all I've done while you've away. I mean, there's a lot added, of course, but really not a whole ton that you missed. So, creepy sounds. So we're going to head to the Nether real quick, because I want to mine some... I've already mined some, but I'm going to go ahead and mine some more goldstone, as they like to call it. That's kind of what we're... kind of what the name is out there for it. To show you guys that. I'm pretty sure you've seen it on... around or in-game yourself. Ugh, I hate missing that door. But I figured we'd go ahead and do that. Plus, I need to open up this side a little bit anyways, so we'll head to the Nether and we'll do that. We're back! Oof, ghasts everywhere. I already hear them. Yikes. That can't be good. Alright. So I've got this spot open. There is like some gold stone like right up this little mound here. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to kind of chop out I need to be careful because I think there's some gas around here. Yeah, right up there is some nice goldstone. So I think I can get up to it. So that's what we're going to try to do. Ooh. Right there. I apologize. Oh, I brought my volume up again. Ugh. Sorry about that, guys. Just die. Seriously, do us all a favor. Just die. Stupid gas. Yeah, there's a lot of them. So. Alright, let's see if we can... Looks kind of clear up here right now. Some nice goldstone, or not goldstone, but like glowstone is the name we're going for. I didn't bring any flint and steel. Ooh, that's not a good idea. There's a whole bunch around here, actually. I need to head back, guys, because I'm not expecting them to actually turn off this portal, but it's not a good idea not to have it. I really should bring one back with me and put it in that chest so we have one available in the Nether. I think I'm going to do that. I'm going to make a new one and just stick it in that chest. Bring one with me, and I'll stick another one in that chest. I think that's what we'll do. That way I don't forget it again. That way there's always a spare. In fact, why don't we just... No, I do wanna... Sorry for this. This is a little delay I wasn't expecting. Got a lot planned, you guys. You're gonna be seeing a lot of cool stuff. Alright, so I wanna take this with me. And I wanna make another one. So steel, flint, boom. There we go. That behind. There we go. Alright. So now we got flint and steel. One for us to use temporarily. And one for us to put in that chest as an emergency. Basically. That way if we forget to bring any and a portal gets, you know, poofed, I can just run to that chest and grab it. So that's forward thinking. Oh, man, I gotta stop doing that. Alright. Here I come to my Nahel! Or something. Finally getting to the Halloween update on the LPs, which is awesome. I hope you guys are looking forward to it. Again, I want to apologize for the sound issues. It's a real pain that happened. But, you know, what can you do? Alright, so let's just plop that there. There we are. Okay, now. Let's see what we can do about... It's a lot higher than it looks, isn't it?